A man escapes injury when Starkville firefighters were able to keep a mid-morning fire from destroying a home. Crews were called to a residence on Plum Road in the Green Oak subdivision about 9 o'clock this morning. Firefighters believe the fire was electrical in nature. It began in the garage and spread to the attic. Firemen were able to contain the blaze. The home sustained significant smoke damage. The Starkville Fire Department is investigating that fire. And it's time now to get a first